Well, coming after people who are starting to reveal private parts issues that they don't want brought to public attention. And particularly the whole law around actual data protection, copyright, and of course libel law, are all being exploited and sadly abused by law firms who have learned how to reputation manage for their supermarket clients to make it very, very difficult.
Yeah, the power
of the
power.
I'm just going to keep quiet.
What are you going to do?